Hello friends, in this tutorial I will show to you how to connect VMware virtual machine to entire physical LAN network. By default VMware using NAT network. NAT gives a virtual machine access to network resources using the host computer's IP address. In the default configuration, computers on the external network cannot initiate connections to the virtual machine. The IP address will be different from the one provided by the physical DHCP server. If you want to connect a computer other than your host computer to your virtual machine on the LAN network, follow the next steps. Close your virtual machine. Open VMware again. Select your virtual machine and edit virtual machine settings. Click on network adapters and then change NAT to bridged. Click on configure adapters, select the adapter you are using for the network on your host computer. Click on OK button. Start the virtual machine. Now you can see that the IP address has been received from your physical DHCP server. Thanks for watching my videos. Subscribe me if you like this channel, and please share if you like the video.